kind of a creepy looking killer. Dredge is one of my favorite killers to play as. At least he was. We'll see if that continues to be the case. Him and Legion were some of my stronger killer mains. Hi, Raven. How you doing? All right, so we got a pretty good map. Coldwind Farm, solid. Not super great for Dredge, but also not one of my weakest maps, so everyone's grouped up together there. We'll go after Ada here. Gonna try and lose me in the corn. Not gonna work. Bright red dress, pretty easy to track in the corn. One's right here. Take you down to the basement. All right, got rid of shack pallet. As long as they're busy with me trying to unhook each other, they're not grabbing. Hi. They're not finishing gens, so that's the solid part of it. As I say that. What's up, Canadian? Well, in this mode, it's also darkness, so they can't see as well as I can. What's up, Ada? Oh, are we really gonna do this again? Thank you. Ada is out. Probably thinks I tunneled her. That's my hand, John. It's kind of like a hook hand. Kind of like a, almost like a bee or something like that. Or like an insect. Do this again. I mean, I can kind of afford to mess with her a little bit. I'll knock those off. This person. You're downloading the Mad Max game? Very good. No good spots to teleport there. We're back in Nightfall. It means the survivors are having a harder time seeing. It's more like pitch black to them. And now they know I have Devour Hope. Nice move. See you. So where did they go? Hmm. I thought so. They're all in range because they didn't get hit with barbecue chili. Oh, right here. Oh man, I missed that. Good night. All right, race for the hatch. Ah, they found the hatch. GG's. So yeah, basically you get a match total here, right? You get points here. And then that grades you up, like you get graded up here. So I earn 2 pips. Once I get 3, I'll go up.